light breaking through the eastern hills. Just you and me, while the earth stands still. Dashboard dreams of what could be in the great unknown.
Entering my rage is not just something between you or between the two of you, Jason and Karim. Rather, it is something that involves the good and the gracious God who has loved you. And through His providence, you found one another. And this good and gracious God will be with you each and every step along the way, protecting you, guiding you, consoling you, inspiring you, and leading you to the path of forever love. Kaya, totoo talaga na merong forever.
Yeah, we'll be who we wanna be. Under this sky, I'm so alive.
And this gift unifies my heart. I promise to love you and to be by your side 24 hours of my life. Thanks for everything. Relax ka lang. Don't forget to smile later. I love you, Karen. Wow. Yon, ang kula. Thank you.
Pagagalitan mo ako, but this is how you are precious to me. You deserve more than this. I love you and I will see you later. Jason. Ishu!
For the past 9 years, you were always there for me. You saw me cry, you saw my failures, but you were always there by my side.
Parang panaginip lang, nagsimula bilang magkaklase, naging magkabarkada, tapos naging tayo, then after 9 years, ito na.
Naniwala ako na may forever pala. And from this day, I will never leave you behind. Because now, finally, I know I'm home. Thank you po ako sa inyo kasi winelcome nyo ako sa, una sa lahat, sa family nyo. Nung time na hindi nyo ako makita, nung nililigawan ko po yung anak nyo at hinahunting nyo ako. Pero nung time na yon, naramdaman ko na welcome ako sa inyo. From the start until now, yung suporta nyo sa amin, sa aking pagtitiwala nyo sa akin, simula nagtrabaho kami dito sa Pasay hanggang sa Singapore, buo yung trust nyo sa akin. Kay tita, kay tito. So, ngayon, hindi na siguro tito-tita. Mama, Papa.
You told me, honey, I can never get enough. You're always on my mind. I've got some money for a house in the
south. Mamimiss ka namin sa bahay. Well, thank you sa inyong dalawa. And thank you din na naging mabait na kuya sa akin si Kuya Jason. And congrats! Cheers!
Wanna go sometime? Just say you'll keep me at your side.
Wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty.
Wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Before, ang laging iniisip, dapat ang babae submissive. Hindi. Dapat parehas kayong submissive. You don't end the day without saying sorry. You don't end the day arguing. Lalo na pagpera.
Kasi tayong kasabihan, ang lalaki kasi may pwede haligi ng tahanan, pero yan malambot ang puso niyan pagdating sa babae. Isa yan sa lagi kong binabanggit sa kanya, 101% sa'yo Karen, mabait naman siya.
Maging matibay kayo sa lahat ng pagsubok. Dahil darating at darating ang panahon na akalain nyo hindi nyo kaya, pero trust God, kakayanin nyo lahat. Yun lang sa akin, lalo at lagi kayong malayo sa pamilya nyo. Kayong dalawa lang ang tatalo sa lahat ng problema with God.
Harry, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of Jason? Jason, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of Karen?
Yes, Father.
We are the winners!
to be one heart and one soul from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
By the authority of the Church, calling on all those present here as witnesses, confirm and bless the bond of marriage that you, Jason and Karin, have contracted in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Friendship, usually puro tawanan lang tayo, ganyan, napadali ng buhay natin, pero as we mature, we value our friendship and we realize na yun nga, any amount of money cannot buy it. So as you enter a new chapter in life, I'll still be here for you and Karin. I wish you all the best and God bless.
Tama ba?
Chance to see them get married today, and looking back 10 years ago, wow, we were just praying for something else, and then God is now blessing them with another brand new start.